Three guys from Hawaii embarking on a mission to win season 4 of The Great Food Truck Race, a popular show on the Food Network. Well, guess what? Aloha Plate made it to the finals, and tonight we found out whether or not they won.
It began 6 weeks ago in the dream capital of the world.
How awesome is that?
8 teams of food truck rookies took off on a cross-country culinary road trip to win $50,000 and keep their state-of-the-art food truck.
Many people in Hawaii have been following the show because of this team, Aloha Plate, run by comedian Lanai Tabora, his brother chef Adam Tabora, and friend Sean Felipe. The trio made it into the top 3.
Annapolis is going to be tough. Tika has a huge lead on us. And Philly has a huge advantage because we're in their backyard.
Lanai, Adam, and Sean gathered at Sports Fanatics Sunday night to watch the finale with family, friends, and supporters. They knew the outcome, but couldn't say anything.
We want to thank you guys for coming to support the Aloha Plate truck. Thank you guys so much.
We made a good amount of money today. You know, Tika had a head start. I sure hope we close the gap at least a little bit.
Aloha Plate was able to do that and became one of the final 2. 8 states, 3,400 miles, rain, hail, and snow, and it all came down to this.
The winner of the Great Food Truck Race with $14,850, Aloha Plate.
Sweet victory, and the reality is still sinking in.
We're going to sit back, enjoy the win with each other tonight with our friends at Fanatics. Mahalo to them. My brother Lanai and Sean, you know, we had a long journey, and here we are today, and thank you to the community for giving us the opportunity.
Thank you to all the Hawaii people. I mean, it's been amazing. Amazing ride, and Hawaii people are so supportive, so loyal. It's just amazing.
And Lanai says they've been getting calls from all over the country, people wanting to start up their own Aloha Plate. Not only food truck, but also brick and mortar. So now they're looking into starting a franchise. You can also catch Lanai here on KHON2. He has a couple of segments every week on Wake Up Today. Congratulations, guys.